like this. Attention. Go. Get ready, please.
Long, 46, backs in, go, open, yeah, chest up, blades down, go, direct, yeah, lengthen, ready, go, moving, long, length, yeah, good, you're moving. Confidence here, you're 41. Long, now, stretch it out. Yeah, good. 45 seconds gone. I'm a seat up. Good. Confidence, boys. Confidence. Ready for rhythm. Rhythm in two. Rhythm in one. Rhythm, go. Rhythm. Yeah, you're inching out again. Through the quarter mile, 400 gone, nearly two seats. Stay really direct here in the bounce. I want you direct for 30 seconds. Go. Direct. Chest up, blades down, still moving. Two seats now. Yeah, good boy. Barriers coming up. I'll just start moving through the middle here. Start moving through the middle. Ready? Go. Legs on. Through seats. Legs on. Good. You're 38. Good rhythm. Yeah. Stay clean here. Bouncy water. Our advantage from here to 40. Start stretching out now. Ready? Go. Legs on. Yeah. 2.5, 3 seats, boys. Legs. Yeah, good. You're 37.5. They can't sustain this pace. I want you calm and controlled here. Ready now. Go. Loose. Calm. Yeah, good. Through the middle of the course, you're still moving, lads. I just really want you to think about what makes us go fast. Our rhythm now. Floating in the front end. Go. Pinch. Yeah, half a length here. We're going to fuck off here to 40. 100 metres to 40. Move. Legs. Yes. Right. Two-thirds of a length. They're cracking. Passion. Fire. This fucking club. Now. Yes. 40 gone. Yeah. Fucking excellent rhythm. Yeah, Matt Rowe, good rhythm. I'm on the two seat. We're gonna break out here. We're gonna fucking break out. Our hands back on the ladies' plate. Go! Legs! I'm on the canvas. They're fucking cracking. Yes! Good. 1200 gone now. 900 to the line. We're gonna run them out of the river, boys. You're at 37.5. Good. It's getting a bit choppier up ahead. I want another 30 seconds here on blade work. Ready? Go. Direct. Halfway up the canvas. Direct. Yeah, that's fucking good. We're going to kill this race off now. We're going to fucking kill this race off. Heywood, Wincomb, we're going back to back at fucking Henley. Now! Kill it! Now! Legs on! Yeah, they're not moving. They're fucking stuck in the mud. They are stuck in the mud. Yes! Yes! Legs! Yeah, good. They're going nowhere, boys. Sam Nunn, Bannister. Go, now. Break into the cab, now. Move, legs. Yeah, I'm moving again. I'm a full off the bow ball. Yeah, good. We're going to start coming onto their station, and Tier 1's coming up. Get ready. Tier 1. Now! We're going now! Doran, you monster! Give me more! Now! 500 out from the line! Go! Legs! Legs! Good. Still a foot away from the bow ball. They're going to run out of room, boys. They're going to fucking run out of room. I need you direct here. Direct. Go! Up and in. Yeah, they're not moving at all. They're not moving at all. You're 350 out from the line. Ready, tier two. Ready? In two. In one. Go! Tier two. Up. Up. Yeah. Ready, last 300. Ready? Go! Now! Now! You're 60 seconds away from lifting the ladies' plates. Now! Jamie Copus, all 3/8 events at Henley. Now, go! Legs! 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 Yeah, good. Matt Rowe, Evan Olson, I want you to take us in now. Lead us in. Go! I'm on the bow ball. They can't fucking do it. 150, tier three. Go! Now! Red Fox, yours! Oh yeah! Last 50 meters. Go! Harder! Hard! 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 You're gonna do it. Stay clean. Stay clean. Two more. Two more.
What a finish! Yes! Huge comeback from Leander, but they left their run too late.
That's an impressive race there from the Oxford Brookes boat. They took out that lead three quarters, and that's what they needed. They needed that little bit extra, and it's about the mind games that we spoke about during the race. Through the middle of the course, it's so important to stay in touch with the other crew. But fair play to this Leander crew with some experienced athletes in the bow seat. But it was just run out of track today.
What a finish in the ladies' challenge plate. Oxford Brookes University A with the narrowest of wins over Leander Club. They came home like a steam train, but they couldn't get there in the end.